Hey everyone, this is a simple skip counting activity using a hundreds board. I have put all the even numbers between 0 and 50 on the left hand side and all the even numbers between 50 and 100 on the right hand side of the board. And of course all the number tiles are placed in a random order. This is a fun and easy way to practice skip counting. In this case, he'll be skip counting by twos, and it's also great for visual discrimination.
Ninety-two, ninety-four, ninety-six, ninety-eight, hundred.